Are you ready for some good amusement park news? Xcelerator at Knott's Berry Farm has finally reopened after almost 2 years of delays. The original Intamin Xcelerator coaster unexpectedly closed in March of 2022, and after many months of repairs, the ride officially opened back up this past week.